Hello, today's 1 minute quiz for recall is on neurons. Structurally, there are usually four types of neurons. Your task is to recall the names of all four types. Which of these is the most common? Which is specially found in the retina of the eye? Which of these are sensory neurons? And which is usually not found in adult humans? You can pause the video here and take as much time as you need. But I just get 1 minute, so time's up. Every neuron has a cell body and branches. Depending on the number of branches emerging from the cell body, we have multipolar, unipolar, bipolar, and pseudo-unipolar neurons. Multipolar neurons are the most common, so most neurons in the body look like this. The retina has multiple cells, one of which is a bipolar cell, with two processes going in either direction. We usually don't find unipolar neurons in adult humans, but a slightly modified version which has two processes but a single pole is the pseudo-unipolar neuron. These are our sensory neurons. Like and subscribe for more.